around him.
Just as we got to the basement, the roof totally collapsed in on top of us.
Tonight, his home among those damaged as twisters ripped their way through Colorado. Storm chaser Vern Carlson, camera rolling, found himself inside a funnel cloud. With debris flying, his 4,500-pound Ford pickup was lifted off the ground and damaged.
The truck was rocking back and forth. It was like being in a blender.
In Denver, Sergeant Greg Miller...